What's going wrong is that we have a front coming in. The weather's changing. The pressure's dropping. The wind's picking up. Andy had a couple few bites, but only by the tail. I think it's making them very finicky and not sure. And they're just barely just touching the bait and checking. They're not hitting it hard like they should or like they were kind of like in the morning. So we're thinking right now how to adjust what we're doing. We want to do one final drift in this area, reassess everything and move to another area. So I think the wind is also changing course too. So we got a multiple different vectors to take into consideration before we make our next move.
Bike. Okay. Slowly. Okay.
Andy.
Let's go, fish. Yes. Free fish. Yes. Please, bike. Please, my rulers. Please. 77, 76. This is top five. No, 73, 74. 74, not top five.